G'day. After yesterday's disappointment with my HW50S, I thought I'd have a plink before we go away on holidays tomorrow with my Benjamin Titan 22 cowl. Thought I'd try some different types of pellets. And as you can see, yes, it's brilliant. The rifle's got a Hawk Air Max 4x12x40 and a Zero Bullseye mount on it. Actually, the mount and the scope cost more than the rifle. Anyway, 36 meters again, we'll try down here. We also fired a few shots on this after I decided I'd clean the barrel because of those groups back there. And I must admit, when I cleaned the barrel and started shooting the H&Ns again, FTTs, it started to group. So it's 36 meters. These things are about as big as my fingernail, little fingernail. I'll just put this in the holder. See how we go. Okay. 36 metres. That group's not real good, I suppose, but as the other two groups on the right and the middle right. But it's a good hunting rifle. Anyway, thanks for watching. A bit long-winded, I know, but thanks for watching. Bye.